And now, presenting the Dancing Girls of 1965.